Howdy, folks. Welcome back to Overthrow. We're here at my house in Dulnik, and the police forces have been replaced. Life is kind of going on like normal. Pull up the map info. See, the stability is down to about 25%. Resistance support is plus 5. Now, if I want to recruit a civilian to help me, I need at least 10 support. So I got a plus 1 support for taking out the police earlier in episode 1. And one of the many things we can do to raise support is start doing some graffiti. Now in this version of Overthrow, there's only one tag you can spray. Some of the others have lots and lots of different tags. If we go around to a building and nobody's watching, use the ace self-interact, and it's a really loud spray can. And you can just... Oh, crap. Not wanted, but they're alerted. They must have heard that. Interesting. Whee! Slides across the ground. Alright, I'm going to have to be careful. But if we look at map info now, we should have plus 6. Yeah, plus 6 support. So I need to do 4 more tags. And then if I find a civilian, I need to see what the price is going to be. The price varies, I think, on stability. We'll see how much money we're going to need. Like this guy. He's a store owner. We can't recruit him. They have an eye in the sky? Oh, no. They can't see me back here. All right. They finally went away. It's a little bit of a delay on the little eyeball thingy. That kind of floats off the surface a little bit, but, you know, just roll with it. So we need 3 more. I don't think there's any cops down at this end of town. Except for those guys. So since there's just one tag, we can just select tag. We don't have to go into the submenu. I did this earlier and saved and quit. Those don't save. They're not persistent. The resistance level is persistent. But not the graffiti tags themselves. One back here. Uh-oh, it's on the window. Now if we look, we should have... plus 10. Oh, that lowers the stability too? Interesting. So we gain support and it lowers stability. Okay, I don't want to get stability too low. I don't want to fight right now. Don't have nearly the equipment or the personnel or the money for a fight. So they're definitely alerted. Where's all the civilians at? Does it save my civilian percent? Does not. Alright, I'm going to crank that up a bit. I'm not sure it'll spawn more until we leave and come back. So I might have to go to a different town. Oh, there's a civilian. Let's see how much he's going to cost. Don't think talking to this guy is illegal, and it's kind of tricky. You have to go interact talk. 235. That's not terrible. So let me go get some money. How's it going, fellas? Here's my safe and take. We've only got 411 total, so I'm just going to take the 235 that hopefully will stay consistent. And let's go get ourselves a helper. And then the next thing I want to do, I think I want to get a truck, you know, some kind of vehicle. So the ATV doesn't hold that much. But I don't think I want to steal one, because you can steal and then save and reload and then it's not stolen anymore. That's kind of cheesy. This version, it's not persistent for whatever reason. Come on. It's really tough. There we go. Recruit. Not recruit with enemies nearby. Well, crap. I guess the police are too close. Yeah, let's go for a walk out here, bud. I got something I want to talk to you about. You like looting? Oh, man, this is so tough. Wish you could just use the scroll wheel. Earn it. There we go. We got far enough away. All right, so we got Vinny Rosolo. All right, Rosolo. On me, bud. All right, he's already in formation. So now he can help us. Mainly I want him to help us loot right now. We get into a situation where I'm able, he'll run around and grab loot for me. But how the AI loots is they go to the body and then they take their stuff. So they'll literally put on like helmets, vests, you know, whatever the body has, and they pick up the gun. So you don't want to loot where your AI will, you know, get shot for doing illegal stuff. Alright, come on, Rosolo. So we have a helper. I want to head down to the gas station and check truck prices, but I think we'll do a job. That'll get me some more support here. Let me just double check. Might want to do a job for another town because I don't want this to go unstable and then get attacked. This is kind of my home turf. We could see if there's a gang leader. That would actually raise the stability a bit. So the gun dealer is down there. Should have just went and talked to him when I was there. We'd run down here. I think maybe I can get a job from the gun dealer to take care of gang members. Maybe, I don't remember. Yeah, do you know any gangs here? Oh, and he's going to want to bribe money. I forgot about that. So how can I make money legally? The dialogues are a little slow. Where's the fun in that? I guess you could try selling to stores or leasing houses. Yeah, I knew about that. I don't know if he had anything. There's a civilian nearby. Their position has been marked on your map. I think that's a bug. Because you can get him to give you drugs. And then you go sell to the customer. Jobs? You need 9 plasma. Plus 25 support. I don't have enough money to buy that, but that's good to know. Oh wow, $2,500 for that one. Interesting. Where's Muratan? I'm thinking maybe the waypoints are all messed up. This is ArmA, so. Yeah, because that's not. This is not Muratan. Where is Muratan? I don't know the map that well. Muratan's clear up here. I don't know. Let me grab the pistol and I. Come on, ArmA. Work with me here. I'm just going to take a pistol. I think it takes these mags. Solo's just kind of chilling. He's doing his own thing. Didn't grab my earplugs, did I? Alright. ATV's gonna be a little loud. He's way off the beaten path. I don't think this version you get in trouble for being off-road. We're gonna find out. What's this cat doing over here? And is this the right person? I'm kind of concerned that it's not actually the right person. We're gonna end up just murdering some poor civilian. Alright, nobody can see us over here. Yeah, this is the guy that wants to buy. I don't have any weed, so that bugged out. Alright, this is not the traitor. I almost shot you in the head, buddy. Yeah, it bugged out. That was the marker for the go sell drugs mission. There we go. 9 kilometers. That's more like it. All right. Well, I think... let me go see if I can do that. It's a little ways away. That's a ton of money. Bunch of support as well. I'll have to be careful because I will have... I've got a pistol on me, so I can't go through any checkpoints. So that might be a little tricky. That is a reminder there. Really should get some earplugs. Thought I had those in my inventory. I might have forgot to take them out. I do that quite a bit. Ruh-roh. Are they dropping troops in here because the stability has gone down so far? Sure enough. Dropping in paratroopers. Alright. Well, y'all get the stability up. That'll be alright with me. I need some earplugs. There we go. Yeah, he dropped paratroopers off over there. Okie doke, let's see if we can avoid checkpoints, because I'm carrying a pistol. It'll shoot me in the head. So I'll probably speed this up or edit a lot of it out. It's just going to be me driving on the road looking for checkpoints. So if nothing else happens, I'll see you over there in Muriton. There's a gas station here. Is there a dude here? Usually there's a dude at the gas stations that sells trucks. Spawn outside the building. Maybe not at every gas station. Yeah, this is a gas station. Okay, well, there's nobody here, so we'll move on. Well, I didn't get very far. There's a checkpoint. So I'm going to try to go through the woods. Just going to mark this as well. Nope. Color. Checkpoint. Ooh, there's a pipe there. Beautiful. Alright, I want to work my way around this. We'll continue on the journey. Maybe. Well, that was a pretty wild ride. I'm not sure if this is literally marked on the person, or we have to look around. I don't know how this works. We'll just have to figure it out. Really liking this map. Livonia is a nice map. Alright, so they're actually over on the side there. I should have brought a little bit of money to get fuel. But we should have enough to get back. Almost looks like that marker's on a house. It might just be hanging in the house or around the house. Outpost over there. It's that base there. So there's likely to be a swift response. I saw a policeman down there. Let's kind of case the joint, see what we got. Ooh, nice. Being guarded by soldiers. Well, that would be the one. We do some pistol sniping. He's visible in that window. Oh boy. Could probably land shots on him from here. Go down that road and exit this way and hide. Maybe. Those soldiers can see me. I might have to run on foot. I'm not sure. Well, here goes nothing. So let me... Oh, I forgot, I can't unholster. Wrong mod. Yeah, it's not loaded. Oh no! No, I brought the wrong mags! I brought the wrong mags! I thought it took those 45s. Wow! What a colossal waste of time. Resistance has no money I can borrow. Oh boy. All right, let me figure this out. That was a really dumb mistake. I assumed that was the right pistol mags, and it's not. I could run over a couple cops, but they've got that outpost nearby, which complicates matters. I need to find a weapon. What a dummy. See, if I brought money, I could put down a camp to fast travel to. And I didn't bring any money because I'm stupid. What a boneheaded mistake. Oh well. Yeah, outpost is like right there. Yep, always make sure your magazine actually fits your weapon. Pro tip. I saw a couple of police. I don't know where they went. We're walking around up here. All right, I'll try to figure this out, and I'll be back. I found the cops. This will probably go poorly. Forgot it drives the ATV even when you get off. All right, I just gotta chill. Crap, don't get stuck there. Wait for them to forget about me and then see if I can get the weapon off that officer. Okay, I'm so dumb. So dumb. He didn't get a good look at me. We're good. It's a hit and run. Hope I didn't wreck the ATV. When you're in the get out animation, you can still drive the ATV. I forgot about that. All right, I'm gonna throw this stuff in there because I don't need it. Oh yeah, we're good. Yeah, the AK too, which is nice. They can see us here. They could when I was on the ATV. Can I grab that super fast? Do, 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 do. Nothing going on here. Okay. Wanted. Crap. So the dead body moved. And then I became wanted. Okay. All right. That's ArmA for you. Should have looked around. I didn't see that guy back there. He's probably going to finish me off. There's a very slim chance I'll wake up. Not looking good. All right. I'll see you in a bit. Well, it's been just short of forever, but I finally made it back up here. I ran and ran. I thought, I'll find a vehicle on the way. Ended up running, like, I don't know, 6 kilometers. It was ridiculous. I finally found a Jeep. And we're getting back up here. I'm going to go get my stuff, hopefully. Judging by the map, they've already reinforced this. Quite a few officers. Might be a little tricky getting my stuff back. We'll see. My mind's kind of numb from just running through the woods. All right, there's those two down there. Okay, made it back. My dead body should be right over here somewhere, right? I ran over this way. There I am. Dead in the door now, like we used to say. Put away your binoculars. Alright, so the rifle should have a mag in it. Quickly now, quickly now. Alright, that's plenty of mags. I stole that Jeep. I'm gonna get back on my actual quad bike. Let's go try this again. With less dying. Hopefully, anyway. Since I have a rifle, I wonder if I could do it from the road up here. I'll just be ready to scoot. Noisy fence. We got some cover here. Yeah, he's like right through that window. Oh, if that pine tree wasn't there. Ooh, here we go. This will work. Sure, it's 0 to 350 by default. All right, it goes nothing. Should be dead, in theory. That's right, it won't fit in there if it's not folded. Go, 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 go! Okay. Now, why didn't I get mission complete? He went down. Saw him fall. Is he not dead? We have to bleed out? I mean, I have a grenade. Do I need to sneak up there and make sure it's finished? I thought I got a headshot on him. Maybe it was center mass and he's just laying there bleeding out or something. Soldiers don't seem too overly concerned about anything. Traitor has been alerted. Yeah, he's got two bullets in his back. Not that he's been alerted, it's he's laying on the ground bleeding to death. Alright, soldiers are getting more active now. Or if that triggered something. His back was turned to me, so... should be no way they know it was me. Unless it's just gonna ArmA. They leaving him alone in there? I think I saw another one go in the house. Oh no! Why did I go wanted? Did they like... the guy shot in the back? The guy shot in the back told on me? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, well, let's get as many trees as we can between me and incoming rounds! I guess it took him a while to bleed out, so the mission went kind of weird. Somehow they can see me. Be one with the tree. Takes him long enough to get down here. I can outweigh the wanted status. They'll totally forget it was me. Yeah, it must just automatically make you wanted when the traitor dies. I think that's what happened. I'm kind of curious if the traitor has anything on them. Also curious. I know in some versions, you can just give funds at any time. Can I give 2,500 to the resistance? Yeah, alright, cool. So I wired that from my backpack. Now it's safe in the resistance funds, and I can pull that back out later. Put it in my safe. So I think I'm going to head back up to the ATV. I'm going to put my weapons in there, and I'm going to go down and see if I can look around where the traitor is. I don't know if there's anything of value there. ATV should be on this road. Actually, that reminds me. I was messing with these while I was running. I got tired of running for so many kilometers. I need to put this back to... okay, I like that. There we go. I ran so far. It took me like almost an hour to get back up here. It was ridiculous. Huh. The Jeep didn't have any inventory either. I mean, Overthrow, they just don't have anything in them. Civilians at her. He's like, there's too much gunfire for me. Ah, good. I hit clear waypoint and it cleared that one. Even though the job's not there anymore. Just dumping everything in there, and then I've got get my bandages. Should be good. I want to go check out this traitor just to see. I'll try to edit this down, otherwise it's going to be a really long episode. I'll edit out a bunch of the travel. Keep these kind of short and sweet. But that was a ton of money, and I think, didn't we get some support for that too? Not there. Do we get support up here in the town we're at? Nope. Okay, maybe it was just money. I don't remember for sure. Okay, we're being watched. Hopefully they won't care if I go in this house. Yeah, there's the traitor. Is there anything here? Or in theory, I'm not being observed right now. Come on, put it in the backpack. There you go. All right, well, we got a compass and a watch. Those are worth a little cash. Plus, I didn't have a compass on me, so now I have a compass. All right, job well done. Got some money. And while all the runaround was happening, let me just show you here on the map. The citizens gave me some intel. Once you get some support, they'll start giving you intel. I got intel on an enemy gang. So their camp is here. So if I want to go eliminate that gang leader, that would actually raise the stability here in my hometown. And then I think that helicopter might have dropped off a FOB, because I got a notification too that they had discovered a NATO FOB down here. So maybe what those parachutists did, they might have went over here and established this FOB. I'm not sure. It's like right on the edge of the map. So I don't know what exactly that means, other than it's probably a place where stuff can be sent from. Don't really know. A radio tower there. I need to get some of these radio towers captured. So that makes passive resistance for NATO go up. But anywho, that's it for this one. I'm going to get back on my ATV and head back towards camp. And next episode will be a new adventure. Adventure. Probably tomorrow too. It's coming up on almost 4 o'clock. By the time I get down to base, it's going to be probably 5 o'clock. Thanks for watching. As always, and take care.